He scalds one fair past third. And up the left field line it goes. And extra bases for Cain. He's going to try for third. And the throw to third base is not in time. You don't see many crown ball triples into the left field corner in any ballpark. Obviously, left field, very close to third. And even with two men out, Cain figured, what the heck, I'm going for it. And he was able to get into third base safely.
Lorenzo Cain said, you know what, I got plenty of energy, it's early, and I'm going to take three on you.